It's Melissa here from melissaberkheimer.com, and today I'm going to show you how to use click-to-tweet to boost your blog traffic. Now, the first thing you need to do is publish your blog post. After you've published your blog post, you want to craft a statement that people want to click on and they'll want to share it with their fans on Twitter. Now, for this blog post, my statement is click-to-tweet is easy to use and helps boost your blog traffic score via MelKB, which is my Twitter handle. And then I will go through and add a shortened link to that. So I've already published the blog. Now what I need to do is copy and paste the link using Bitly, or you can use any link shortener you want to. Let's try that again. Copy and paste. So now we've got our link. So we're going to type that into click-to-tweet as a start. After that, we're going to go through and copy and paste the statement we want to go in our click-to-tweet document. And I'm going to go ahead and get rid of the tweet that, because this is the actual message that will show up on Twitter when people click it. And I'm going to generate the link. Here's the link. I'm going to copy and paste that, go back to my blog post, edit it, find that statement, highlight it, insert the link. I'm going to call this click to tweet. Make sure it opens up in a new window. Update it. Now that I have added my hyperlink to the post, I can actually go and view it and test it out. Now when I click this, it will automatically go to Twitter. The link is there, my handle's there, and my statement's there, so I can share that with the world. I'm not going to share it yet because I still need to add the video to this post. And voila, there you have it. Now, what I want to know from you in the comment section below is, do you use click-to-tweet to share your blog posts? If so, share the best click-to-tweet statement you have found yet. As always, if you like this video, please be sure to subscribe to my channel and share it with all your friends. See you next time. Thanks. Bye.